Hey everyone, I'm Michael Poczynek with Century 21 Northumberland. Welcome to my not-so-weekly update here on Prince Edward Island real estate. Things in PEI are still continuing to boom. When I look at a recent report on some sales data from Stratford, which is PEI's fastest growing community, with newer houses, the numbers are all over the place. I'm looking at square footage, sold price, and they range anywhere from $153 to over $360 a square foot, which tells me that the buyers are continuing to buy properties on emotion. Emotion, fear of COVID-19, also seeing PEI as sort of a safe place because it's an island and our numbers have been so low, almost so that we can't even tell COVID-19 exists because we're following all the rules. So there's a lot of reasons people are moving to PEI. There's that emotion, cashing out of Southern Ontario, and the fact that we have some of the lowest real estate values in the country. But they do continue to go up because of this. This week, we ended up closing on that cute little house in Mount Edward Road, 170 Mount Edward, sold. 24 McKay, the bungalow in Charlottetown, sold. 7 Cemetery, sold, all conditions removed in New Glasgow. The condo in North Rustico in Autumn, 20137, it is sold. We've got three new listings coming up this week, just waiting for video and photos. We've got a nice waterfront home that's only a few years old out in the Monticello Newfrage area for $795. And we've got a really cool cottage on 7 acres of waterfront near Boughton Island and launching. That's on for $395. That will be going on the system early this week. And then we have another waterfront home just a few minutes outside Charlottetown. We're listing today and still haven't established a price on that. That will probably be going on towards the end of the week, weather permitting. Inventory levels are still low for those higher end homes that we couldn't sell before, but now there seems to be a list of buyers looking for those $1 million plus or minus homes all over the island. So if you or anybody you know is looking to sell, now is the time to put that on the market. Big news on realtor.ca. Realtor.ca, which is the best source of active listings in Canada, has now started providing sales data. Now, I did a couple little searches here and there. I noticed it's not showing up in the newer houses because there is no history. But when you search some of the older houses that may have transacted once or more than once, you're going to see the previous sale prices, which is super helpful information. Listen, thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate your time. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, press the little bell symbol, give the video a thumbs up. And if you have any questions about PEI, real estate, PEI in general, put them in the comments below. Have a great rest of the day.